Yeah, close the shop down. I'm here. What's the big emergency?
He's just going to lay down. Look at it.
Is it really not working, or does she think it's not working?
No, this one's real.
She checked the circuit box.
She wouldn't let me. She thinks anyone who has to touch the thing is going to get electrocuted.
So she called me. Where is she?
Putting it back out for a minute.
We have to handle this and get out of here before she comes back to me. Come on now, Lonnie. One more month and you'll have your real mother, baby. God, I'm good.
I told you you're gonna miss that one in a million shot.
Did you do your book report? Yes. Don't take that tone with me.
You know what he just told her? He looked over her and he says, what do you think?
Well, Ed had to take a nap without his favorite shirt.
She says, I'm tired of playing with it.
And you're certainly welcome. Well, I gotta go.
Oh, go, just like your father. Never around when I need
she
help.
Also telling you that a light's off with her and work.
Crystal, I mean, I did close down the shop and just to come over here and throw a switch. And I've done a million
like
little things
just
to help out. I think I deserve better than that.
Watching on Cali.
You're right.
I think you're wrong, but you're way out of line. Think about it.
I've been taking a lot of crap off of you for the last 3 weeks, and I've won.
I think I'm in labor.
Oh, God, I'm sorry. I didn't mean it.
I just seen him jump.
All morning, I thought it was false labor.
Should have checked, make sure it's dead.
Okay, Lonnie, your mom's ready. Listen, call Becky, and she'll pick you up.
Is it dead, Callie?
Hospital. Tell her to call Mrs. Connor at the mall. I'll get the bag.
You just take care of
you.
Is it dead yet?
Help her out, Lucky. Get it, Callie.
Get it, Callie.
Tear it up. Don't take that crap off.
Get it, Callie. You're trying to get this time.
Tag, you're it.
Oh, that was something.
What are you going to do about it, Lucky?
Are you going to get it, Lucky?
Do you feel lucky, punk? Well, do you?
You're being very immature. You don't understand, Jackie. She insulted me. She hurt me. Okay. You want to
be. Get it, Lucky?
Well, I
guess he feels lucky. Get it, Lucky.
Keep on smacking like that.
Then he will be jumping off the bed. Is it dead, Lucky?
What's for dinner?